obviously.
Why are you invisible? There you go. Yo, don't break the lamp, man. I want one of those lamps. Hey. And this pillow.
Just look at this. Holy shit, man.
What are you doing? Let's go. Come on. Wait. I've been waiting for like the past 3 hours. Now you're gonna tell me to wait?
Shit changed on me.
Oh my god.
Fuck you, yo.
Talk about being a woman. Talk about being a woman, man. I have to have everything perfect. Okay. I never heard a samurai using a gun like this.
I'm a scorpion. How do I get in the car?
Did you already- is it going?
What the fuck? It just fucking... went to the loading screen.
Hell yeah.
They could at least done a cutscene like our RPG where we had the car show drive around. Awesome. Loading screen, bro.
Whoa, where is this? This looks different.
It's synchronizing. What the fuck is this?
Why do you start out, like, looking invisible? Like, Predator mode.
Is that him?
Stealth mode activated.
So, we're supposed to go straight. No, this is actually pretty legit.
Why does it have a question mark on your name? It's like it doesn't. It's like the game doesn't recognize your name. It's like Soggy Fire. It has a question mark on your name.
Oh, so we'll use this thing.
Access denied.
Uh oh.
You're right, kid.
Yeah.
Obtain an access card for one of these.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
What the hell?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna use a shotgun. And that's how you reload a shotgun. You just throw ammo into it.
Feel lucky, chump.
Can I kill it?
Loot. Oh, I just took ammo. My fault.
You took ammo for
so
my...
now he reloads it normally.
What did I just pick up?
G.
Wow, that's a shotgun replaced.
Shotgun's awesome, dude. Don't hate.
I'm pissed because my first action-packed scene was fucking shooting a
bomb. Holy crap! Ooh, in the what is this? Oh my god. Take what? I just found a new katana, dude. Whoa! Oh, is the loot separate or is it the same?
Uh-huh.
I think it's.
This is Uncle
Z
saying,
"Are
you not
entertained?"
Let's get
it on.
I need ammo.
Wait, where are we supposed to? I just got a new katana, man. Looks cool. It's like a blue blade. It's like it's disappearing and coming back.
Hey,
I wonder what it
car
is.
Over here.
Oh, it's up here!
Ammo?
No, I got it. We good? Let's go.
You're down there.
No. It was in the tree. The objective? It was in the tree. I was like, what? Cover me, I'm reloading.
Why can't I use my beautiful submachine gun?
Oh, you have to go to the other door? Oh my god. Inconsistency! Beautiful ass place though, man. This is like...
Oh!
Whoa! kick. I just bought a chivalry right there. It's a checkpoint.
I still can't use my. What the fuck? I want to use my submachine gun guy. Why are you invisible? Oh.
That means I leveled up. You're picking up money, right? Money, money, money.
I don't know where to go.
I think we should save ammo for the boss.
I don't even know how to get more ammo.
Check your weapons, you probably picked it up.
No, I still have no ammo for my submachine gun.
I don't know. This should be like an ammo shrine, they call it, but I don't know.
Room's locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now, come now. Calm yourself, my dear.
Let me go! Let me go!
Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt. Young lady, I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit. This is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies carry on the stench of death.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
Aw, shit.
Bulldoze bodies. Open sores. Dismember children.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Exactly what I would have said.
What the fuck?
What are we supposed to do? Can't even go in there. I feel very weak. Is my sword ice or something? Oh, it's ice. Wait.
give me ammo?
How?
I don't know.
I don't think that's how it works. How do you not... I don't know. I haven't picked up ammo either, so I don't understand either.
If I'm down to my sword, I'm fucked.
Why? Your sword's stronger than your guns.
No, I upgraded my submachine gun.
Well, not my fault you wasted all the ammo. What do you think this is? Where are we going?
Oh shit! There's an enemy over there.
I think I should be saving that. Oh. I did not mean to do that.
You make dying look so easy.
I did it. I don't know, I killed something.
Ooh.
There's money
ammo,
and stuff.
Bro.
You want ammo?
I got ammo.
Found a scroll.
Now you're gonna see the power of my submachine gun. I think the
I found a treasure box. Whoa. I found some ammo too. Oh, you get certain type of ammo. Like it says medium ammo.
Yeah, it works just like guns.
Yeah. Okay, you can't break those things. Good. I don't want to fight those things yet. Oh, it's a drop for me here. Oh, I already have too much chi. There's the ammo thing right up here. Ammo shrine, right? Or it's on the other floor. Harder than I thought. I can't even aim with this thing.
It's 'cause you're trying to
like, how am I supposed to know which direction he's slashing when I...
You're trying to shoot a ninja.
They're not even ninjas. They're like weird cyborg.
Yeah,
you
cyborg
flip.
Ninjas.
They're not ninjas.
I wanna change my shit. Hold on a second.
Whoa! That guy's a boss. He has a name. You killed him already? No, he's doing something. Oh my god. Kick me in the face. Oh, he's hit me. Oh. What is that? I got a laser revolver? What? What is this? Oh, key card.
Alright, can I now fucking change my shit? Fire. What the hell? I got a new gun. A
I know. Yeah. It's like a... I don't even know how to explain this. Oh, chi plasma. Okay, that makes plenty of sense.
Damn.
But it still takes ammo, so... Flipping through menus. I might as well do it too.
Yeah, I got mad things to upgrade. Damage to large enemies. Regular damage on that.
Oh, lazy.
Essence of particle. Damage converted to elemental. Damage to large enemies. Fire rate minus 6.8.
Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. I can heal myself.
Wait. I still don't have any more skill points? Really? Oh yeah, I do have skill points. Increase the amount of gain karma. What's karma do?
It levels you up. It's your experience. They call it karma.
What's chi? Increases the maximum amount of chi. What's that do?
We're here.
Oh,
that's a parody of something. That's a parody of Black Ops 1, I think.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to.
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. Indokvilaboshina.
God damn, girl. To what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck! Zilla, this place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen... Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
What just happened?
Kamiko, what happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay, okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul? Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
Best game ever. Finally a game that's not too freaking serious. What the
hell? Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs?
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
GG.
What is this gun?
So I think I know what this is a parody of right here. This is a parody of Halo. You know how you have Cortana in your head? Now you have this girl in your head. So she's basically Cortana with Master Chief. That's pretty funny. This big ass sword. No, oh, this is so weird. What is this sword? Okay, I think I know what it is. Alright, so, what are we supposed to do? Oh, pick up some gear from your apartment at the Wang Cave. Hell yeah. This is the Wang Cave, apparently. This is our house? Oh.
Gear? Why would we have gear?
Look at the graphics of this game, oh my god. Beautiful.
What, is this game only two players?
No, it's four players, dude. How come there's nobody here? Oh, you can play a game? Serious Sam? Hotline Miami? What? I wonder if we could populate this place. Potatoes? Oh, it's pears.
This Christmas, say it with lead shot.
Just moving. Oh, Nemo's dead, man.
What?
Oh, that's messed up. That's where it came from. That's Dory's song or whatever. Just keep swimming. What is this? A chainsaw? Hey, you see this chainsaw?
Yeah, you can equip it. Damage to small enemies.
Oh, damn chainsaw. Is it samurai? I thought found forbidden fruit, whatever that means.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Damn. I like that. I like this. Dude, I like this already. That's like, this is awesome. There's so many references. That was a reference to Kill Bill. Someone turn on the TV. Oh, we're supposed to go in here? Wait, that's all we're supposed to get. Oh, speak with Hideo? Kojima? Alienware, really? Science. Fiction.
Skill found serene mind. What's that?
Hey, it's telling us to speak with Hideo. Where is he? Good, I hate pandas.
Is ki like your magic?
Yeah, it's like mana. Why is there a red dot up there? I'm confused. Yeah, I already picked that stuff up. Beware of Wang. Really?
What's a forbidden fruit, dude?
I wonder what that red dot is up here. I'm really curious about it. Oh wait, it might be under the table. No, it's not. Alright, let's go. I like this. It's cool. I like this game a lot. Like, I only played like 10 minutes of it, and I was like, what is this? Kobadera? Ninja Shop?
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
Ha! All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking
damn! Get wrecked.